The cheetah is unusual amongst cats in that the males often form long-lasting relationships. We call them coalitions. All other cats except for the lion, males are solitary. And it's always been held that the reason why cheetah males form coalitions is to enhance their reproductive success. It gives them strength to maintain territories and so get access to more females. At the same time, and quite a lot of cheetahs also remain solitary, and they have always been regarded as being fairly unsuccessful. However, our DNA analyses, where we were able to determine paternity of many of our cubs, showed, surprisingly, that coalition males do not fare any better than single males as far as their reproductive success is concerned. And so we've got a bit of a conundrum here as to why cheetah males do form coalitions. The other aspect is that the cheetah, of course, is known as the fastest terrestrial animal. And hunting is always assumed that they use this incredible speed and simply run down their prey. But it's more complex than that because, of course, the prey don't want to be caught just as much as the cheetah wants to catch the prey. And so although they certainly have very good acceleration and are able to reach high speeds, the prey don't allow them always to do that because the prey will start to zigzag as the cheetah catches up with them. And so the cheetah has to slow down in order to compensate for these changes in direction. And so the chase is not necessarily a flat-out race to catch the prey, but rather starts off as a fast chase, but then towards the end will slow down as the prey tries to escape and does the zigzagging. And of course, often the prey are successful. So the cheetah is certainly not going to have a great success. It's not going to catch everything every time it goes, it chases. And we found that, in fact, most prey species that are in their prime age are very difficult for cheetahs to catch. They catch mainly young animals and they catch mainly old animals. But the normal, healthy, middle-aged, most important segment of the prey population are very difficult for them to catch.